wishing to vote or change their vote?
If not,
the ayes are 63, the nays are 34. The nomination is confirmed.
Madam President.
Under the previous order, the motion to reconsider is considered made and laid upon the table. The President will be immediately notified of the Senate's action, and the Senate will resume legislative session.
Madam President.
The Senator from Washington.
Madam President, I ask unanimous consent the Senate proceed to a period of mourning business until 6 p.m., with senators permitted to speak for up to 10 minutes each.
Without objection.